is not switching on. Check if main power switch or MCB is in on condition. Check if the power supply is okay or not okay. Check if the remote control is okay or not okay. Switching on the AC using manual switch. Check and ensure the main switch or MCB is in on condition. If the stabilizer is available, check if the stabilizer is switching on. If the stabilizer is not available, once the main power is on, check if the power light of the AC display is on. In case the stabilizer is not switching on, use any small appliance like iron box or hair dryer to check power supply is okay or not okay. If the power supply is okay, change the stabilizer. If the power supply is not okay, get the same rectified by a qualified electrician. The power light on the AC is on condition, but AC is not switching on with remote. Check and replace the batteries of the remote or replace the remote controller. If the AC is not switching on with remote, refer to the user manual and locate the manual operation button. Lift the top panel of the air conditioner and switch on the AC using the manual button. If the AC is not switching on using remote, refer to the user manual and locate the position of the manual button. In case the power supply is okay and AC power light is not on, if the remote controller is not working and AC is switched on using manual button, call customer care number 1860-599-4555 and log the call.